where our favourite runners are on the second line, including About the Attitude and Gumley Grey. And there's also good support for RW, who was very solid on debut down at Albury the other day and has, I think, benefited from that experience. Race number 7 at Wagga Wagga, the green twinkling light is up now, and we see them off and away to a good and even dispatch down near the inside. Dancing in America began okay, and RW was very quickly out of the arm, and young Peter McRae will sool down and find the marker on RW after they've travelled through about 300 metres. They were out of the gate in a neat 10 seconds. Not much up top began well from wide. He's going up to have a look at the lead. I don't know that the lead will be available, and RW pushes up to hold Not Much up top one wide. They're being followed through along the inside of those when they'd settled by Dancing in America, and the next one then was Swooped to Safety on the outside in Tab Limited's green and white colour. Over on the inside was Just Smokin', followed by About the Attitude. Third to last race to I'm a Pest, being followed second to last by Little Archie and Gumley Grey last of all. They've worked 29 and 5, a very slick opening quarter, and RW, trained here locally by Kevin Wheat and being driven by Peter McRae tonight, is the leader. RW down to the judge to get the chime of the bell by 2.5 metres. Not Much up top is sitting outside the leader. They're being followed by Dancing in America on the inside, and further back, Swoop to Safety. Just Smokin' is there. About the Attitude is third to last. Now Gumley Grey's driver, Bruce Hartley, is going to do the work from the half mile, and is out three wide around I'm a Pest, and further back, about third to last, was Little Archie. They're in the back, they've heard the bell. 29 and 5, 31 and 9, around 61 and 5, and the back markers are now starting to run their spinnakers quickly up the mainsail, as going up on the outside, About the Attitude. RW, the inside. Gumley Grey's looking for a bit more wind out wide, and is coming on, but the leading couple have got well away. About the Attitude, on the outside of RW, one of those wins it. 15 metres back to Just Smokin'. Into the lane they come. About the Attitude and RW. RW and About the Attitude. About the Attitude doing a little bit better. RW boxing, but About the Attitude got in. Got in by a long head. Second, RW. Third, 12 metres away, Just Smokin'. And they were followed through by I'm a Pest and Gumley Grey, Dancing in America. Further back was Little Archie, followed by Swoop to Safety, and Not Much up top. Had a tough run and had nothing left late.